And here we have a family of cows. They seem a little apprehensive of me, probably because they know that when I look at them, I'm seeing ribeye cutlets. Yummy. Yes, my little ribeye cutlets, you should look nervous. Don't think your horns scare me either. I know they're edible. Yes. And here's another cow. Seems to be either itching himself or slightly caught on the tree, because he is the dumb one that everybody else ostracizes. Don't be that cow.